Size 14 dry fly hook. Hackle fibers. Hackle fibers for the tail. Super fine. Dubbing rope. Dub halfway up the hook shank. Hackle. Strip one side of the hackle and at the base of the stem. Position at the top of the hook. Dub the rest of the body. CDC. Clip and trim. Split your thread and insert the material. Spin. Wrap the CDC. Create a slight bend in the hackle. Draw the hackle forward. Pinch down the hackle fibers. Cure with a few wraps of thread. Little bit of dubbing to finish the head.